Thank you. Thank you. Of course, for the Arabs who are here, you know what I was playing, right? What is it? Yem Sefer Wahdak, yeah. This composition by Abdul Wahab from 1940s. The next three pieces we're gonna play, me and Gabriel composed. One of them called Sand in Flames.
Thank you.
As you know, I'm Palestinian, born in Lebanon. My father was born in Haifa, 1923, and he passed away this year in February. It's actually an opportunity missed because Najib was going actually to photograph him and interview him. It didn't happen. But Gabriel and I, we composed a piece for my dad called My Father's Song. It's going to be on my new album coming out very soon, My Father's Song.
Thank you.
Thank you. The last piece we're going to play, me and Gabriel, we've been actually doing this for a while now, combining Arabic style with the flamenco style. So came up with the composition is going to be also on the new album coming out. So we want to have an Arabic name and Latin name to the piece. We agreed on to call it kind of funny, but I think it clicks. Hola, yalla. This is the next piece. Yeah. We'll be right back.